this aircraft and your attention is essential to be made to some of any aircraft that you have flown on before. Please leave a safety card in your seat area, as it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brake position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, no level lights will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit, bearing in mind the lady behind you. Opening the doors automatically reflects the evacuation side. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may turn the side. Please now fasten your seatbelts. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it's fastened and adjusted like this and unfastened like this. Seatbelts must be worn whenever the signs are illuminated, but for your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible in the cabin time. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Mask at this will appear automatically. Stay in your seat until the mask is brought to you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band of security. Please note the bag may not be safe. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and put it over your head. Pass tape around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, cause the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Large devices, including laptops, must be switched off, loaded into your luggage for takeoff and landing. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest chute to exit, taking nothing with you. Please now ensure your seat is upright and in the takeoff position with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere while you're on board. This includes the toilet, which are assisted with smoking. Thank you. welcome to London Gatwick. The local time here is just approaching 11:40 in the morning. Please remain seated, your seatbelt fastened, and your seatbelt sign has been switched off. You may now make emergency calls as well as use all data services or your handheld electronic devices. Please stay seated in your seat, take care of the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and can fall out before the journey. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all the personal belongings with you. Remember, smoking is not permitted to reach the designated area. If you're journeying through Gatwick after disembarking, please follow the signs marked flight. If you're connected to an international flight and your bag is expected to your final destination, please follow the signs marked flight connection. If you're connected to a flight in the UK, Ireland or Channel Islands, your bag is checked through to your final destination, please follow the signs marked for arrival if you want to see it in the registry here at Gatwick. One of us at British Airways and one web design would like to welcome home our customers here in London. We share with you visiting and enjoying today. Travelling on further, we wish you a safe on the journey. It's been our pleasure this afternoon, we look forward to welcoming you back in safety. On behalf of British Airways, we wish you a very merry Christmas and a happy new year.